This quick tutorial, I am going to show you how to combine many videos as one link in Google Drive and share. So let's say I have to combine these 5 videos here. So first of all, you have to click on this plus icon here. Now you have to click on folder option. So now you have to create name for your new folder. So let's say my folder called video. So after, now you have to click on create option. After that, you have to long press any of them video and select all 5 videos. After selecting all them, you have to click on this option in top. Now you will see this folder option here, so you have to click on it. And now you will see move option here, so you have to click on move option, and all of your videos are moved to here. So now you have to click on these 3 dots, and now you will see copy link option. So you can simply copy this folder's link and share the people you want. So that's how you can combine many videos as one link in Google Drive and share. So if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel.